She decided on this photographer, Kanika. I was not aware of anything because I was caught up in my work and I was like, ठीक है यार तुम कर लो, जो भी तुम करोगे it's okay है. She said, let's go meet her. I was like, okay. We met her. She told us about the whole concept of pre-wedding and when I saw those 3-4 videos that she said like pre-wedding ऐसे होता है तो मैंने देखे बोला ये तो मैं नहीं करूँगा बिल्कुल भी, ये तो मैं नहीं कर सकता. Then Anchal was like, initially Anchal was like कि नहीं ये तो नहीं करेंगे, but then she was all excited and Anchal बोली कि नहीं नहीं let's do it, अच्छा होएगा अच्छा होएगा. I was very averse to the idea. थोड़ा सोच के मैं बोला चलो करते हैं, it'll be something new and if she is really pushing for it तो क्यों नहीं, why not try something new. So we decided our pre-wedding will be done in one day because the time period इतना छोटा था. तो हम सुबह 4 बजे उठ के कनिका के घर पहुँच गए. Although she was not expecting us कि हम इतनी जल्दी पहुँच जाएंगे, but हम पहुँच गए and she made us do all the funny things in this world possible and she kept pushing, like all credit to her. She arranged for everything, jeep, veep, open jeep, वो सब उसने किया. We were just there doing what we were just chilling with each other and that is what she beautifully captured in that video. And I really appreciate her for this and it was great. I think although I was averse to the idea but it came out really well and I'm happy for it.